In June 1975, Kim Il-sung arrived in Yugoslavia and was greeted by President Josip Broz Tito and warmly welcomed by the people. Despite his illness, Tito accompanied his Korean counterpart throughout his tour of the country, expressing his respect and according him special hospitality. The Yugoslavian leaders, including Cemal Bjedić, president of the Federal Executive Council, noted that Kim Il-sung's historic tour of Africa and Europe had gone a long way to strengthening the non-aligned movement.